love to tell you where they put the gems, but I'm not gonna. Going up!
Thank you.
secret. You have to run. You cannot walk, for this is a race against the clock.
Thank you.
over here. Here's your crown, Your Highness. You've really got the crowd eating from your delicate hands now. There's never a dull moment with you at the helm, except for maybe like twice. But I gotta hand it to you. You've got quite the unbreakable spirit. I mean, I'm not nearly as brave as you. If I was in your capably nimble shoes, I'd say to heck with Hattie and my friends. They'll be fine. And then I'd pack myself a nice bag lunch, show these cats my favorite finger, and then I'd make like horse turds and hit the trail. But I'm not you, and you're not horse turds. No, sirs. You are the very definition of the cat's PJs. And speaking of which, these cats are truly bizarre. Why are they here? I mean, I've got my theories. Perhaps they're aliens from another world. Maybe their genetic experiment's gone awry. Or could it be that they were once normal kitties? Normal kitties who evolved into the strange, unpleasant creatures we see before us? These hideously adorable abominations with their beady eyeballs. Giant, bloodthirsty, tiny mouth fangs, slashy paw claws, and stanky funk breath. Plus, they're awfully rude and crabby. I think they all need girlfriends or something. I'm a cat, see? I'm grouchy, see? I like to run around all day and hurt people's feelings, see? But don't take them lightly. Although sassy and lazy by nature, cats are awfully crafty. And finding a weak spot in that bright orange furry armor might prove difficulty. Minus the why. They're always watching, children. I see them lurking in the shadows. Lurking hard. Or hardly lurking, see? On that note, this whole theater's like a bad joke. But how did things get so bad? At one time, this theater was a nice place with flowers in every vase and smiles on everyone's mouth. Faces. Can you believe it? I wouldn't believe it. I mean, if you told me that, I'd more than likely call you a liar and walk away. And, find some place to get ice cream to replenish the innocence you blackened with your filthy deceits. I like strawberry. Just keep your wits about you as you descend deeper into the belly of the beast. And perhaps you'll find a way to put an end to this madness.